start spreading the news.
It's nice to come up here to Times Square and partner with Evolus and be able to look up and see this gigantic, iconic space reflecting kind of all of your hard work.
Yeah, this place is amazing, isn't it? It's like the epicenter. You stand in Times Square and you look up, and after everything that you worked hard for, the grind, this is why we do it.
Welcome to New York. That's it right there. There she is. Hell yeah.
There's this certain amount of things that nobody sees in the background of all of this grit and grind that you do. Every day when you get up in the morning and you just grind and you get to the office and you know your alarm clock goes off at 3:15 and you get to the office at 4 a.m. for the case to be started at 4:45 or 5 o'clock and you do this day in, day out for 13 years. And you don't have a lot of time sometimes just to stop and reflect back on what you're doing. And for people who are wanting to do this, I mean, you can certainly do it. It's not impossible. It just, you got to get up every day and you've got to hit the ground and you've got to grind and you've got to do it every day and just work hard and be willing to make mistakes. Allow yourself to be vulnerable where you can make mistakes and grow through that, fall forward, fail fast, do it quickly, and know that in a lot of ways that sloppy success can be better than a perfect mediocrity. It feels a little humbling. And at the same time, like I don't deserve that, but at the same time, I think it's something that hopefully I can humbly pass it on to those people that are close to me and let them enjoy seeing a little bit of that. One hand in the air for the big city, street light.